Guys, it's me, Maddie, making a video. Today we're doing a pumpkin. I already started, and this is what I have so far. And this is what I have in my pocket. So I'm just gonna carve. Like, do people eat pumpkins? Wait, one
second,
let me look it up.
Okay, that's the first honey. So it looks,
it
still looks like honey mustard to me.
Okay, I'm just gonna watch a video.
My thermal slime because the guar solution is done. So I need to pour 1/3 of this.
Now, then I'm gonna look up some pumpkin ideas.
Ew, the faces. It looks so chunky.
Gosh, ew.
I have to shake this vigorously for 30 seconds. That's what I have to do with my little
guys, this is disgusting.
Yeah. It kind of makes sense. I think it works. I mean, do you like it? No.
Look at this.
You can probably start making your next one then. See, I get better though. Here's my slime.
I'm gonna grab
so
a seed
far.
And show you guys.
Just some blue dots. It will not get.
Oh my gosh, the seeds are so slippery.
Dealing with dye just like scares me in general because I feel like I'm just gonna get stained everywhere. Oh, oh guys.
Oh gosh. Why can't I pick up a
right,
seed?
So I'm supposed to add 3 milliliters of STB. Solution.
Okay, so this one are you looking at is a big pumpkin for my sister. This
was to find 2 small ones.
This is the little one for my little sister.
Hey! Yes! I hope this really works.
Oh my gosh, wait. Why can't
I just scrape the leftover 2 small?
This is the seed.
I
don't know what type of pumpkin this is. It's way different than all the other seeds that we have. Doing it with any parents.
I don't understand.
Mom?
It's too confusing
Kay.
For us.
Just to make sure.
Okay, you ready, guys? I hope this doesn't stain.
I want to clean it fully.
No. No. Ugh. Ugh. When I touch it, it should change color. Oh, yeah.
Guys, I don't want to go in with this next too dirty. I want to so badly.
Okay, you need to taste feel this consistency.
Okay, I know. I'm washing my hands.
It does not feel like slime. It feels so like soapy, like slippery.
No, I'm not touching that.
Look, guys, you see, like, it's a lighter pink. I like this. It's very, like, messy, though.
Not touching it at all.
Gel.
Okay.
It's like a gel slime. I would definitely give this a try. This one's a thumbs up, and yours is a thumbs down, right? Yeah. So far, my slime packet is winning. So I made my clean bath water, and I dyed it green, and apparently they called this stuff with the chemicals in it clean bath water. So when I read earlier to save your dirty bath water because you can use it for other experiments, turns out
I want to show you so badly.
Watch.
This.
Like
I'll show you when I get it out, but like, you know the stuff that the seeds hang on to? There's a huge batch of it in the middle, and I want to cut it off so that they don't have enough room.
So now I'm supposed to squirt it into here.
But make sure you have parental parent watching you. Of course, you always have to have a parent watching you. That's a for sure. Just don't go into your room and get a pumpkin and get a knife and say, Mom, I'm just going to decorate for my room. No, do not do that. I have permission to do this.
It's true. Your rat's stomach.
You'll be like, Mom, I'm going to my room to decorate. And we'll be like, she's going to be like, you have a knife, pumpkin, and you have a bone, a spoon. What's wrong with you? I know what you're doing. That's what the mom's saying. Like, why? I want to show you so badly. Like, this stuff. It's disgusting. Like, and then there's so much seeds in here. I'll make a slime out of it, but I'd rather not. I'm almost done with the insides. It's so cool. Oh my gosh. This is my worst pet peeve.
You can't slurp it up that too. There's no way I can slurp it up. Oh, I can't get it off. This is gross. Look. Ew. It's a dangly.
Ew. I'm almost done, guys. I just had this side. My mom does, but do you guys eat pumpkin seeds? Is it a occasion thing, or is it an everyday thing? Is it a traditional thing, or do you do it on Halloween? Do you just do it on Halloween, or do you just eat them like occasionally? What's getting me afraid? It's because I love pumpkins. I just don't like eating these kind. Like, I like pumpkin spice stuff. Oh my gosh, this is getting so on my nerves. I like eating pumpkin spice stuff, but I don't like eating pumpkin. Like this stuff. Like, I want to show you so badly that there's a freaking disgusting pile. Oh my gosh, this is a really bad arm workout.
Oh, I say just move the thumbs up. It's just so cool.
Oh my gosh, I want to cut off it off so badly. I don't know how. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I got it up my nail. Wait, I wish I could show you. Wait.
I'm screaming like a pit bull!
Oh, it keeps getting at my nail.
Which one you think is more worth your money? Yeah, they're pretty fun. I say it's fun. It's better than the other box that we tried for. The first one was not so fun for me, but this one is really fun. Yeah. Just because you can pop. Oh, watch.
You guys, I'm almost done though. you have to clean it out. It's disgusting when you do. Right where the candle is, and it's a huge blob of disgustingness. Ideas.